I just can't imagine raising a baby in this city.
And Alex is cool with it?
Our man won't be with us too much longer. He's decided to fly off on his own.
I just think we have to do it. It'd be crazy to pass this up. I just want to make sure you're okay with this. If you're having any doubts at all, just let me know. I love you so much. This, with Tanner not sleeping?
Well, get rest. I mean, how long can this last?
You don't think there's something wrong with this place, do you?
I don't know if I can stand much more of this. I need to sleep.
I'm losing it, too. They say people start to hallucinate.
You, Alex, there's something wrong with this house.
Whatever you think is going on, whatever you think you see, it's not real.
I can't even leave the baby alone with you for 1 minute.
I would never hurt you. I would never hurt you. All I've ever done is give you everything you wanted.
Go away! Go away! I'm not crazy.